Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Tessa Piccillo!